Welcome to the Grand Coulee Dam, the second largest concrete structure in the world. Completed in 1941, the dam is located in central Washington along the Columbia River near the towns of Grand Coulee and Coulee Dam. Operated by the Bureau of Reclamation, Grand Coulee Dam is the largest hydropower producer in the United States, with a total generating capacity of 6,809 megawatts. In order to improve the dam's reliability and safety, the Bureau of Reclamation asked the Bonneville Power Administration to design and construct six new sets of overhead transmission lines between the dam's third power plant and the 500 kV spreader yard. The new lines would permanently replace six aging underground lines that are located within the dam. Two sets of temporary overhead lines were built in 1981 to cross the Columbia River and connect to BPA's towers as a result of fire damage to some of the underground lines. Once the damaged lines were repaired, officials decided to keep the temporary lines in place as backup in case of another failure. The proposed new overhead lines would eliminate the need for the backup lines. The backup lines would be removed along with the underground line. Before any project can occur, the National Environmental Policy Act, or NEPA, requires that an environmental assessment, or EA, be completed for the proposed project. NEPA is required on all federal projects that have the potential to impact the environment. The EA studies impacts to the natural and human environment to determine if the proposed project can move forward to construction. Technical studies as well as public involvement are both important elements in the development of the EA. With the pros and cons of each alternative in mind, the Bureau believes the best overall solution is to span the visitor center. This would remove the towers on visitor center grounds. It also increases the separation between the transmission lines and private land. It will, however, require substantially taller towers. On behalf of the Bureau of Reclamation and Bonneville Power Administration, we would like to thank you for taking the time to review the Grand Coulee 500 kV line project.